What's up, gamers? Steel Strategies here, and today we're going to be playing some more Total Tank Simulator, baby. So, we are in our British campaign here, and in this campaign, we increased the difficulty, and actually, we lost our first battle here, boys, at Oxford. But we did redo it in the last video, and we took it back, so, yeah. It always hurts to take that first loss in the game. Yikes. Okay. Let's see, what do we need? Probably the snipers. But it would be nice to get our officer a tank. So, we gonna do that. Yes, but we got stab. And yes, there you go, sir. You have a tank now. Now you are completely useless. Alright, let's get some anti-air guns, because that way, if they have planes, we don't have to get our own planes to fight them. We can just shoot them out from the ground. And then, the sniper, baby. Look at this. Chad. Yes. Alright, how much? Nope, can't get that. That? We could get these tanks, but, they're not the best tanks to use in battle, really. I think we're just gonna save these points and let's go to Winchester, baby. Let's get going here.
What's up, gamers? Steel Strategies here. Before we get on with the video, I would just like to say a friendly reminder to please, if you have not already, hit that subscribe button. Please, it helps the channel out an absolute ton. I say it over and over again, please. It helps me out and channel out unbelievably. So please hit that subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell if you would like to be alerted to whenever I would upload videos. I do a lot of Total Tank Simulator if you like those videos of mine, which are the most popular right now. Then, yeah, consider hitting that subscribe button and notification bell. And without further ado, let's get on with the video.
Alright, here we go, gamers. Let's see what the Germans have brought forth for us. Here we go. Alright. They got dive bombers and fighter planes. Okay. Okay, good. We got some anti-air. Because it looks like, yeah, they got a heck of a lot of anti-air. Well, actually, no, it's just two, so it's not that bad. We'll probably still get some planes, actually. Because they are the British strong suit. Alright, they got a kamikaze tank, and then like every infantry class over there, a bunch of light tanks. Ooh, these rocket trucks are so good. We're gonna get pretty destroyed by them, and they have three Stug tank destroyers. Wow. Alright, so they got some pretty powerful tanks back there, but we also have this nice ridge like they do, so. This is a very nice spot to plop down some artillery, baby. Heck yeah. Shooting down from the ridge. You love to see it. Alright. Now, to deal with this, we're going to sacrifice something. Okay. I will sacrifice this Greyhound. Sorry, Greyhound. Alright, over here. Get our own lineup of infantry. Then we'll pop down some snipers to, we got the new snipers, so let's see what they can do. And then we'll back them up with some Crusader tanks, baby. Heck yeah. Crusaders. Just get a whole lot of them. There we go. We'll pop our officer down with him, and then we should get some anti-air guns back here. That way their planes can't just bum rush and take out our artillery back here. And then we get some planes of our own. You know what? We'll get three fighter planes to lead the charge, and then we're just gonna get some simple Defiant fiber bombers. Because they're the cheapest, and we can still only get 3. Okay. Wow. Alright, there we go. I think this is looking of our maps of our crew. Alright, let's give some orders here. Alright. First off, Crusader tank charge. You're going for their tanks. Infantry. Going for their infantry. You or so are gonna die to that kamikaze tank. And then I'm actually gonna have 2 artillery pieces direct target something. I want you to hit that rocket truck. And then I want you to hit the other rocket truck. I want those rocket trucks gone before our tanks get too close. Otherwise, they're gonna wipe out like groups of tanks because they're pretty close together. And even if I did spread them out, they would just clump together as the battle goes on anyway. So. Oh boy, no. We're gonna have you go for that artillery. You. Whoa. This artillery. And then the last artillery piece. You go for this flat gun, because that's the one that has explosive projectiles, which are deadly to planes, tanks, and infantry. So you want that gone. Alright. Think we're ready. Let's turn this off. Alright, let's start the battle. Slow mo. Oh yeah, baby. British planes going in. Look at them. Go, boys, go. Yeah. Oh, look at this. The British going head to head with the German planes. Ooh, oh, and they hit each other. Okay, well, you know. Yeah, we're just gonna stop there. Okay, the forest is on fire. Very epic. Anti-tree gang over here with their rocket trucks. Okay, oh my gosh. This is gonna actually kill a lot of the infantry because as the trees burn, if the infantry get too close, they're going to catch on fire and burn too. So, oh no, it's not the rocket trucks. I forgot the Germans have flamethrowers. So, the Germans are actually probably killing themselves here with their flamethrowers. And, yeah, as you can see, a lot of bodies are hitting the floor here. There's German blood everywhere. Oh my gosh, they're getting gunned down. They're trying to retreat, but there's no escape. This whole forest is going to be burnt down by the end of this. Explosions in the air. Like I said, that explosive air piece, or anti-air piece right there, and our artillery missed, so that doesn't do much. But yeah, it's causing those big boomings in the air. Here come our dive bombers, maybe? Yes, this looks like the dive bomber. Yep, there you can see the bombs below. Oh, look at that. Drop one. Drop a bomb. What are they shooting at? We'll not worry about that. Have we lost any planes? Does not look like it. I don't know why you're landing here now after, sir, but okay. Oh, did he just die? Oh, he's going to. He's getting pelted with anti-air. Oh, no. Oh, and that, oh, that's gonna explode right there. Yeah, that's gonna be a boom. No. Yes, it's going too far. I think it missed. Yeah. Alright. Oh, it still hit. Oh, no. Alright, but our plane is still good. Alright, let's go. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. You can see its health there for a second. No. Alright, we're gonna go faster here. Oh no. No, I didn't do that. No. I wanted to see what happened. Oh no. Wait, no, this is the Germans. Crap. Yep, but their bomber plane got a hit off. There goes one of our artillery pieces. Yikes. There's something else though. Yeah, it is. Okay. We took out both of them. Alright, there's the pilot of the other one. Dead. Okay. Well. We lost artillery pieces, but it's all good. It's all good, boys. Good thing we got those anti-aircraft guns. Okay. Well, we wrecked their all their artillery except for this anti-air piece right there. Which is A-okay in my book. Alright. Wow, the tank battle. Holy. Oh my. What? No, no, no. right click is going through. Oh. Oh, it's screwing up, yeah. Damn that. That's really long. Okay, our Crusader tanks are getting absolutely hammered by these thugs. These things are like a brick of metal. Yeah. Okay. There. Okay. Well, we took one down, that's good. Look at how many shots this thing is taking. And it's still killing them. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I think another thug went down over there. How many more hits, bro? Come on, it just killed another one. We're getting ravaged by this one tank. Kill it. No, it's not dying. Look at its health. Oh my gosh. What the heck, dude? Yes, our artillery, thank you. Wow, we got ravaged by that. Look at all the destruction. This used to be all forest, and now it's just burning down. There's dead trees everywhere, dead tanks, blood of British and German soldiers. It's bad out here. And there's more German tanks. Since it's kind of hard to see through the trees, let's see this. Okay, so the yellow, or brownish yellow, is the British area, like that their troops cover. And the blue is the Germans, so. They still got a sizable force out here. They actually have. Oh, sniper, it is. Okay. And our tanks are pretty beat up, but we still have all our artillery back here, so that is very nice. Okay. Let's go some more. Let's see what happens here. I gain loads. Down the tanks trying to get away. There goes one. Oh my. Someone hit this thing. Oh, it's getting 3 shots. And it's getting 1. Alright. Whoa, okay. That was a big boom. What was that? Wow. Okay. Where are they? They're hunting down the last German things. Where are they? Are they lost? They can't find where the last one is. No, hitting that to like get on a cinematic. Oh, we're low on fuel. All right, we gotta land this bird. All right, pilot strategy's coming in. Oh, I wanted to lay out. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Look at that successful battle. We took less losses. BEA. Beautiful, gamers. Alright. The last battle of Act 1. Coming your way here. Ooh, and some nice research points. Our officer, we have to buy him out. buddy. Gotta be better. That's all I'm gonna say, you gotta be better. Alright, let's get this anti-air gun. Very nice. Okay. Now, let's get, actually I think we have enough to get the rest of this stuff. Anti-tank gun right there, kamikaze tank, a pirate tank, these are pretty fun to use because if they get their harpoon gun in another tank, and they pull it into this one, they take over it, so they could take over like a very powerful tank destroyer with this very cheap, well not like super cheap, but they're pretty cheap. And they don't have like much damage or armor, so, but they can take over like any tank, which is nice. All right, transport truck. I never use these things. Because the troops really don't like getting into them that much, so yeah. And then the Churchill. This tank looks so cool, except it's a flame tank. A flamethrower tank, so I don't really use these much either. But yeah, that's all the infant or all the troops in the tech tree that we can get in Act 1. Let's finish this act off. Alright gamers, whoa, this looks weird. This is like an empty area. Oh my, there is no cover here. Jeez, okay. Wow. Alright, they got fighter bombers up here. Yep, two squads on the left side of it. They have an officer VIP here. Yep. And they have, oh, they have Neville Luffas and anti-air guns. Okay. And obviously a whole slew of infantry. Here we got light tanks. Oh, and more rocket trucks. Just great. I love those. Medium tanks, light tanks, and a heavy tank. Oh gosh, okay. A tank destroyer surrounded by tank destroyers. This is not gonna be fun. We're gonna need planes and artillery. But we have to protect that artillery from these planes, and we gotta protect our planes from this artillery, so... this is gonna be a rough one. Alright, first off, we gotta do our strategy. We're gonna blitzkrieg with the cheapest mobile unit here, the Greyhound cars. They're good against infantry, and they can blitz static units and take them out, so that's actually a lot of them. So. Alright, those should take that out. Easy peasy. Alright, now we're gonna get some tanks, obviously. Oh, they're gonna get ravaged by those rocket trucks. No point in trying to, not keep them grouped up because they're just gonna group up when they move forward anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Yes, the officer. Alright, put them in the back there. Give our troops some buffs. Over here. We'll get some, infantry mixed in, I guess. Alright, now it's time to get the planes here, baby. Alright, we're gonna get some fighter planes in the front. But these are also fighter planes, so they could take out our bombers. So we need to protect our bombers here. And now, let's get some tactical bombers in here, baby. Heck yeah. So how I picture this going is I can give these planes the order to bomb a certain area. So like this plane will go forward, keep going, and then we can strafing run these guys down here. Just boom, 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 and then maybe even hit these guys. And the other plane, since he's lined up with those guys, we'll go for them. Beautiful. Actually, we'll get one more, just to go for that squad back there. Alright, time to get some artillery. Because if those planes don't make it, we aren't going to be able to take out those very good tanks that they have. So we're going to need some artillery to hit those tanks. So we're going to get a heck of a lot of it. And then anti-air guns and some of these. Oh, we can't afford them. Okay, never mind. But I think this is good. This is a lot of stuff. Alright, let's give orders. You all are attacking back here. You all attacking back here. Alright, this plane, you're going for that group right there. You, sir, going back there. And you, going back there. Yeah. Alright. Now, for our artillery, you three are gonna hit this group back here. You three going to hit the group way back here because they have all the tank destroyers back there. Alright, and then so those three. And then you two we're gonna go for the rocket trucks back here. And the last artillery piece can do whatever the heck you want. Alright. Let's start the battle. Alright, we're going slow-mo. That speed, yep. Okay. Our fighter planes are going deep. Look at this. Look at it. Oh my gosh. This is chaos. Holy crow. Holy crow. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. It ended up being a jumble. Because words. Yeah. Okay. Well, we lost a plane, but they did too because I saw their pilots there. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Alright. They're bombing us. And oh my gosh. Oh no, that's their anti-air guns that are their explosive ones that are trying to shoot at these tanks, except really, they just killed like all their own infantry probably, so that's not going too good for them. But then they're Nebel Buffas. Well, yeah, they kill one, but then they can't really rotate to shoot somewhere else, because they always fire all in that one spot. Alright, here come the big boys. There's so much smoke from the planes. Here we go. Drop them. Drop them, baby. Heck yeah. Oh yeah, I hear them coming. There they are. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at all the bombs. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Holy cow, that's a lot of bombs. Look at them. So cool. Oh, that's gonna be a big hit. Our tanks are moving in too. All of their planes are getting shot down. Come on. Yes! Yes! Fall faster. Look at the shadows. It's just the trail of them. Oh, yeah. Boom. Heck yeah. Kill that tank back there. Come on. Yeah. Oh, those bombers are so good. Oh, here comes another payload. Oh, and these guys are all lined up perfectly for these bombs. Oh, actually, this one might get away. No, it's not getting away. Never mind. Come on. Come on. Yes. Oh, those Stugs are just shredded by those bombs. And we saw how much damage they can take from tanks. Oh, that's our plan. Maybe? I think it is. RIP. But look at those bombs. Oh, and there we go. Wow. Yeah, our bomber planes just went in, and then they just dropped their payload on all the VIPs. Very, very nice. Oh, that was exciting. This game is so fun. Victoire, victoire. 800 research points.
Oh. Today, you've really shown us something, Commander. You played the resource management game well. All our troops in exactly the right spot to put the Nazis in their place.
Yeah, we did put those Nazis in their place. Oh yeah, we beat them before, we'll beat them again. Heck yeah. And now we're a lieutenant. Heck yeah. Alright gamers, that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please hit that like button. It lets me know you want to see some more of this Total Tank Simulator content. Please also subscribe. It helps the channel out an absolute ton. Helps me out, helps us grow, and it costs you nothing. So please, just hit that subscribe button, because it helps me out unimaginably, and it costs you nothing. So please, why not hit that subscribe button? Also, follow me on Twitch at steel_strategies. Some epic live content whenever I have time. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out, gamers.